Hi everyone, it's Angel Day and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, actually very random lang ng video na to. Naisipan lang namin na parang why not do a vlog about this. Actually, naglalaro na kami kanina pa. Pero since very interesting yung mga questions and mga kasagutan namin, naisipan namin gumawa na lang ng vlog. Yes, so right now we are drinking. It's a chill Sunday night. Walang magawa sa bahay. And may pinadala sa atin si The Yellow Tag MNL. This is the ultimate game for couples. If you're interested to know how you play this game and kung ano yung mga kasagutan namin sa larong to, just keep on watching. You can see, hindi ako prepared at all for this vlog. Kasi patulog na kami and all that. Pero okay, fine. Ay, by the way, kasama kong aking jowa.
Late na sinabi.
Sorry,
ha.
None other than Miguel Echano. Meron siyang ganito on how mechanics. To play. Mechanics. So, pwedeng two players, which is kami nga. Pwede rin play with other couples, which is 4 to 10 players. Take turns drawing from the deck. Follow the rails below based on which card is drawn to determine who gets a point. First, to get 15 points wins. So, meron tayong two types of cards. Guess cards. Whoever drew the card reads the question out loud, then thinks of their answer to the question. Their partner has one try to correctly guess that answer or convince them their guess is better in order to get a point. Second type of card is the challenge card. Whoever drew the card reads the challenge to their partner. Their partner can either successfully complete the challenge to get a point or choose not to do so. To spice things up, ayan, meron pang card na ganito. For added instruction, so for the boozy couple, which is kami ni Miguel, make your partner drink every time you get 3 points.
Okay.
So since alcoholic tayo, every mali na lang iinom. For the fitness couple, actually pwede rin sana natin gawin to, but tinatamad na ako guys. Make your partner do 10 push-ups every time you get 3 points. Sa kanya sobrang talino na ako, sobrang hirap. So wag na lang.
Okay.
And then make up your own rule. Adjust rules as needed when playing with multiple couples. Alright, so let's start the game.
Okay.
Yeah.
And poi.
Poi. Sinong manalo siyang
unggoy?
Yes!
You're
me
unggoy.
First.
Sinong manalo siyang unggoy?
Any wow. Who do I look up to the most?
Your dad.
Yeah. Ding, 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 ding!
1 point!
1 point. So, inom ako?
Inom ka, syempre. Pero 1 point sa akin.
Okay, 1 point. Ang bilis naman!
Yeah. What couple's costume would I want us to dress up for the Halloween?
Naruto and Sasuke.
Yeah.
Tama, di ba?
Yeah.
Ding, 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 ding! Okay, drink! What sport would I be absolutely terrible at?
Lahat. Hindi,
Grabe naman sa lahat!
Volleyball.
Yeah, volleyball. Sobrang...
Takot-takot sa bola.
Yes, sobrang takot-takot na yung parang may parating na bola. Kasi one time, actually, na-experience ko nung high school ako, nag-try naman ako, guys, okay? I tried my best. Pero natamaan yung ulo ko. Ang sakit kaya! Sobrang
oh,
sakit!
Yung bola ng
sobrang tiyas ng bola, so never again.
Which pair of shoes do I wear most often?
Kasi may ugali si Miguel na pag may bago siyang sapatos, yun at yun na lang yung lagi niyang ginagamit.
Sapatos?
Actually, kahit sa damit, oh my god, oo nga. Alam niyo, regalo ko ba ito sa'yo?
Oo.
Yeah. Anyway,
suot ko na last time.
Pinakabago niya, nasuot mo rin ito last time?
Oo nga.
See? Favorite, may ganun talaga siyang ugali. Anyway, favorite mo right now kasi ito yung bago, yung Adidas.
Yeah.
Na nabili mo sa Lazada.
Yeah, yeah.
Drink.
And ay, 1 point for me. Yeah.
Which friend have I known the longest? Nakilala mo ah. Which
kilala
friend
ko. Si Ronald.
Have I known the longest?
Ronald? Or James?
Nauna kong na-meet si Bebong before James. Kasi James, high school din siya. Pero mas nauna si Bebong.
Okay, so mas matagal si Bebong.
Yeah. No point for you!
If I could be neighbors with anyone, who would it be?
Lily Collins.
Bakit si Lily Collins?
Kasi crush na crush mo siya eh.
Ano naman kung neighbor crush ka?
Ah, so hindi siya.
Sino si Jokoy?
Ba?
Parang pili ko ang sobrang fan niya maging neighbor. O si Bretman!
Good boy!
Bakit?
Si Bretman, look ang gaya-gaya.
Hindi ko masaya siya yan, oh eh. Kamit bahay.
Actually, tas mapapanood mo siya sa seo-seo
oh,
sa garden.
CCTV.
Sis, that's true.
Yeah.
Okay, so no point before.
Pero minum pa rin ako.
Actually, ako din, uminom pa rin ako. What is something that I always forget to do?
Uminom ng gamot pag may sakit siya.
Yeah.
Kailangan ng alarm.
Yes, I hate that. Actually, kahit vitamins.
Actually,
hindi ako nag-vitamins today.
Yep.
Yeah, that's true.
One point for me.
Sobrang hirap pa ako makaalala uminom ng gamot.
Mm-hmm.
Kailangan may kasabay ako lagi or kailangan may nagre-remind sa akin lagi. And kailangan may alarm. Galing mo, ilang points ka na?
3 points, ikaw 2 lang. Kasi nung matalo, mag-top, ano siya, bottom sa.
Uy, grabe! Tingnan nyo naman yung comparison, guys, ng basher.
Kaya kailangan ako biida.
Eh! Sobrang sinungaling, you alaya. You alaya!
What
nilalasig
is...
mo ko, may balak ka.
Wow!
Charot.
What is my least favorite household chore?
Paglinis ng tae ng mga pusa. Oh,
mabaw kasi.
Sobrang sensitive kasi ng pang-amoy niya.
Yeah.
Sobrang nababahuan siya. So, sa... Actually, mabaho rin naman kasi talaga yung tae nila. Pero...
Yeah. Ikaw rin eh, ayaw mo rin ginagawa yun.
Yes, kaya sinigay mo man gawa. If I could have an unlimited supply of one thing for the rest of my life, excluding money, what would it be?
Shucks.
Think, what do I love to do?
Talong! Para makapag-torta ka araw-araw.
Grabe ka, pipili ka na lang ng isang bagay na gusto mo unlimited. Talong pa talaga? Seryoso ka ba?
Adiktado ka sa torta eh. Wait lang, hindi. Nagbibiro lang ako.
Wala na, yun na yun.
Hindi, nagbibiro lang ako. Cats. Joke. No. Ko alam ano.
Plane ticket. Plane ticket.
Oh, yeah. Oh, limited flights. Gali.
Diba?
Sige
oh.
Pa, baka
naman. Baka naman. Air Asia or PAL. Okay lang.
Oo, anong galing
na? Oh, plane ticket, Bob. Hello. Aray ko, sakit ah.
What makes me angrier than it should?
Sobrang madalang lang magalit ni Miguel.
Mm.
And yung mga times na nagagalit siya, valid yung reason. So, what is it? Wait. Ah! Pag pumupunta sa kama yung mga pusa.
Oo. I mean, may times na pinapayagan ko naman sila, pero pag malala na yung sipon ko...
Kasi may allergies.
Oo, may allergies ako sa pusa. Pag malala na yung sipon ko, tapos pinapapunta pa rin niya, tapos minamock pa niya ako.
Oy, grabe na. Ma-
minamock mo ko.
I don't mock you. I just piss you off.
Yun na nga eh. Maglala niya ako inaasar, tapos ayoko isang bagay na ginagawa niya. Doon ako naasar.
What is my favorite restaurant? Actually, madami. Pero alam mo, you know this.
Master ka, Bob? Ano? Shucks. Sinanin, bakit pa rin yun? Ay, alam ko na. Timawan.
Ano favorite cuisine ko? Yun na lang clue.
Oh, it's Japanese.
So what's my favorite restaurant?
It's Izakaya
Kiko. No!
Dami na akong lives na.
Okay, you're dead.
Favorite mo is?
Bob, wala na.
Ano ba?
Uma
nga! Wala talaga ba?
Oh, Bob, saan tayo nag-order lagi?
Nagbago na.
And actually, favorite ka naman yung mga yon. Pero I, on the top of my
Fine.
Head.
Okay.
Uma talaga.
Where is my happy place?
Ano? Paglansin? Wala pa nga eh. Beside me.
Dog.
Ikaw ulo ka niya yung ano. I'm right. Beside
me. Babli literal place kasi.
Ah, okay. At the beach, obviously.
Ay, hindi.
Where then? At the bundok?
Hindi mo alam.
Ano?
Somewhere na may bars.
It's oh, at the place. Gym. Yeah.
Not just in the gym. Basta lahat may bars. Basta kung saan may bars.
Like an unggoy. So, I didn't get it.
Yeah, I didn't get it. Ah, gawin na.
Cheers muna tayo.
Okay,
Bishop.
Pwede na pabawasan yan, ha?
Siyempre, dami kong sinasabi. Oh, what was the first restaurant we ate at together? I'm sure you know this.
Wingstop.
Wingstop sa si Glorieta.
Mm-hmm.
Na?
Mm-hmm. Sit mo nun eh.
Oh, pintahan kita?
Mm-hmm.
Kapal ka ha?
Tama ako.
Halfway yun, halfway.
What am I most picky about?
What are you most picky about? What are you food?
Okay.
Mga point ko.
Wala pala, sorry.
Ah, di nilalagay ni Miguel yung point
oh,
ko.
Late lang eh. Oh, game.
What was my favorite date with you? Oh, everything's my favorite.
Oh, that's so sweet. I expected you to say that.
Oh, wow! Pero talaga! So, walang sagot dito. I'm going to choose another one. Which cartoon character would I want to hang out with?
Little Mermaid. Cartoon character? Bakit lang?
Hindi ko alam kung alam mo to, Bob. Pero, oh my God, ang funny ng...
SpongeBob.
Yes! Oh my God, how did you know? Paano mo nalaman?
I read your mind.
Alam ko about SpongeBob kasi nung bat, kasi good vibes lang siya, sobrang funny niya. Alam ko dami nagsasabi na for the dumb daw yung SpongeBob. Oh, sige, bobo na lang ako, wala akong magagawa, pero funny niya. So I love SpongeBob.
Yun yung unang pumakas, well, unang pumakas si Little Mermaid kasi nga si Renato, nag-isa sa dagat. Tapos nung medyo fun yung ano mo, yung tone mo, ah okay, something SpongeBob. Na parang kabataan galing.
Yes, okay. So, yeah. So that's your point.
Galing ko, no?
Yes. Maybe hanggang 10 lang tayo. Huwag natin abutin ng 15. Parang mahaba na masyado. Okay.
What is the one food I refuse to eat?
Kimchi!
Yeah! Yeah!
Kimchi! Naalala ko one of our first dates.
Saan?
Parang nag-inuman kami sa...
Kalimutan na, hala. Kubao Expo?
Kubao Expo. Mm. Tapos Korean, parang Korean bar siya. So nag-order ako ng kimchi. Kasi I love kimchi. Tapos pinatry ko sa kanya sobrang...
Siyempre, ako lang ito si Pasikat.
Yeah. Pero alam niya talaga yung hate niya. Ayaw na talaga niya ng kimchi. Pero trinayin niya for my sake.
I tried.
Oh, one, my point, you drink. What am I always craving?
Marami eh. Lagi ka naglilihi. Pero ito, nung isang araw, naghanap kami ng tatay ko sa ano. Sa palengke. Indian mango.
Yes, very specific.
Oh.
Indian mango. Ayaw ko nung Carabao mango.
Naglilihi ka ba?
Naglilihi? Anong naglilihi? Baka isipin nila, i-issue nila. Guys, I'm not... preggy or anything. Alam ka naman, umiinom ako ng anak, di ba?
Okay,
my point! Ay, your point pala.
My point. Your point.
Your point. Kasi nasagot mo Indian mango.
Ano nga pala, kimchi pala na nag-log yung ano ko.
Hello!
Where are my parents from?
Where are your parents from? Tita is from Davao and Tito is from Bicol.
That's
what... I got the point! What do I consider to be my greatest flaw?
Yung anger issues mo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My anger management.
She gets
irritated.
Mad or irritated.
Wala akong patience kasi. Yun yung problema sa akin.
Actually, oh.
Pero, I think naman nag-improve kahit pa paano. Actually naman, di naman ako nagagalit ng out of the blue. Alam mo yun? Pero, yun lang. Nawawala, parang maiksi lang talaga yung pasensya ko.
But she tries. That's the most important thing. She tries.
I try my best. Syempre, hindi naman tayo perfectong tao. Ang importante, we try our best to correct our wrong behavior.
Yep.
Nalilito na kami kasi yung bubunan.
What is the one adventurous thing I would want us to do as a couple?
Kasi feeling ko sa ating dalawa, mas ako yung mas...
daredevil.
Yes. Na parang gusto ko mag-skydiving.
Actually, gusto ko mag-skydiving. I mean,
sobrang may... fear of heights kasi siya. So, naalala ko nung nagparasailing kami. Grabe yung stress niya.
Grabe pala yun. Akala ko parang chill ka lang doon.
Sobrang taas kasi sobrang grabe yung stress niya.
Alam mo, hindi ka nasisigaw. Stress ka na lang. Bumubulong ka na lang.
Oo.
Parang, Bob, ayoko na. Pababa na tayo. Please ba? Kasi hindi ako makahinga. Kasi natakot-natakot talaga ako. Alam mo, pag, parang pag may dumaan
na. Tapos ako parang nagpipretend na lang ako na parang, ganun.
Natakot
parang,
ka na rin eh.
Actually, natakot ako for you. Kasi ang OA mo mag... Ay,
parang, hindi ako OA. Takot talaga
okay,
ako.
Pati na
ito misigaw.
Natakot ako for him. Kasi parang, akala ko may himatay na siya doon.
Diba? Yung boss ko.
Parang
nakawala ako ng hininga.
So, I was so scared for him. That's why I was a little bit panicking. But anyway, so I don't get the point.
You don't get the point.
Guys ha, pag nangyari yung skydiving at nag-chicken out siya, balikan natin tong video na to ha. What am I most looking forward to in 10 years?
Us with a lot of dogs and cats and maybe one kid. But it's okay if you don't want any kid.
Okay, and then yun lang yun.
Napunta natin
you're siya, missing a very important part.
We're traveling.
A very important part. Of
and we're married.
Another
hindi pa din! Ang dami na doon!
Where are we living?
We are living in the beach.
Yes!
Siyempre may
ano. Okay, you get the point.
What is the first thing I think about when I wake up?
Your parents.
Yeah, galing mo doon.
Kasi alam mo mo siya, si Miguel, kahit before siya kumain, parang lagi niyang iniisip, ano kaya ka nakain nila mama, nila papa, is that time? Oh, don't cry. You're always crying in our videos.
Kaya nga, bumulong na nga lang ako sa'yo.
Hindi, pero hindi. Kasi, Miguel is such a parang family person. And always, kahit before going to sleep, parang magpe-pray siya for his parents. Ganyan. What piece of clothing do I feel most confident in? Just kasi sobrang obvious na ito.
Two-piece.
Duh!
I win that.
Grabe, ang dali naman nun.
What is my biggest pet peeve?
I think yung biggest pet peeve ni Miguel is pag sinisigawan siya.
Oh, yeah.
So, guys, update. Last point last na. Point if I siya. Get the last point, I win.
She wins.
Actually, wala namang ano dito. Pwede ba tayong mag, ano, 10,000?
Ha? Ano?
10,000. Sino mananalo?
10,000 ang puso.
Fine. Sige, fine. Okay. Whatever, okay.
10,000!
So, it's my turn na. What do I love most about our relationship?
The silliness? No, the truthfulness in each other. Totoo lang talaga si Janice.
No.
No? Ganda ng sagot ko eh. Pagka casual namin sa isa't isa. No, pangit.
Bob, ang dami mo nagsagot. One answer per question! My favorite thing about our relationship is that we see each other as an equal.
Aww.
Yeah, because that's very important in a relationship. And siguro kasi we're in a patriarchal society that sana yung mga tao na yung guy is more alpha, like upper hand in a relationship. Parang siya yung mas may say, siya yung nagde-decision. And I'm super happy and super lucky na si Miguel wala siyang ganung concept sa relationship na dapat ako yung ito, dapat ako yung susunod, blah, blah, blah. And he sees me as his equal, na dapat ganun naman talaga in every relationship. So, yeah. I think that's what I love most about our relationship.
That's really nice. What was my most physically painful experience?
Nung basketball na, where is it? Ito. Na siko ata siya. Tama ba?
No. Yung kinataray yung ilong ko. Kasi laging dumudog ba? Pangalawa lang yun.
You're just making different...
No!
Fine. What is the one thing that we can never agree on?
I think lang ha. Yung having a child.
Yes. Ding, ding, ding. You're right. Hindi, kasi I don't wanna have kids. Miguel wants to have kids.
So,
but
one should come... Ano, one should adjust. And I think that's me. Kasi hindi naman ako yung mga nganak. Hindi ko naman katawan yun. So, it's her decision.
Aww. And that's what I really love about him. I mean, naiintindihan niya na yung paghihirap ng pagbubuntis and pagkakaroon ng anak, kumbaga sa process na yun, mas ako yung mahihirapan. And naiintindihan niya yung reasons ko why I don't wanna have kids. And he's willing to compromise. I'm not gonna force him if ever dumating yung time na he wants to have kids and you know, he wants to find another partner who wants to have kids. Eh, wala. Ganun talaga.
Yeah. Kasi feel ko kailangan mo lang siguro as a person, kailangan mong malaman kung ano yung mas importante sa'yo, yung magkaroon ba ng anak or
yung
partner mo. Mamili ko lang.
I love you. So, saktong-sakto guys, namumula na ako and para akong may blush on and everything and pobos na rin yung
anak. It was a fun game.
Actually, it's really a fun game. And guys, sobrang dami pa. Ayan, sobrang dami pang cards. So, it's really good also for 2 to 10 people. And also, fun rin siya kung new couples kayo. Para at least, yung mga...
Sobrang dami niyo matututunan sa isa't isa.
Yep.
As in.
Yes, kasi yung mga sagot din namin ni Miguel ngayon, hindi lahat alam namin yung tungkol sa isa't isa. So, now we have added knowledge about each other.
We found out new things.
Yes. So, yun guys, if you're wondering kung anong game to, again, it's the ultimate game for couples. And nakuha namin to sa The Yellow Tag MNL. I'm just gonna put the Instagram account here and then ilalagay ko rin sa description box yung link. So, ayun guys, if you have any questions, just comment below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and share it. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And subscribe na rin kayo sa channel ni Miguel. Thank you so much for watching. Till my next vlog.
Bye.
Bye.